Hey guys, it's Felicia. So come with me to prepare for my trip back to China. So here I was just blow drying my hair, and then afterwards I had to get my hair braided. So this was the style that I wanted, and this is what I got. I don't need to say anything. Like, you can see the hair is doing the talking. So enjoy the hair. 100 out of 10. She ate, left no crumbs, period.
I'm satisfied with life. I don't, I just get by, I thrive. What a miracle to be up and alive. Stuck in a fight, I cannot relate to the hate that they made up in their mind. I do not participate because every single
hey guys, good whatever it is. I just did my hair, as you can see. So my trip back to China is on Friday. Today is Tuesday. I'm going to do my lash extensions right now, actually. That's where I'm going. Then tomorrow, my nails in the morning, packing, and then Thursday, go to Lusaka. Friday, get on the plane.
And I know whatever happens.
I beg your pardon, who is that? Because that's me, and I look good. The hot? This was me doing the lashes, so enjoy.
I'll be singing through the pain, I'ma dance in the rain, I'ma feel it, I'ma always keep the faith, I'ma be okay, cause I'm still in it. And it isn't easy, I know it, believe me, it wasn't always this way.
Okay, so here I just came to say bye to my cousin. She was having a wedding, and unfortunately I didn't attend the wedding because it was 2 days after my flight. But this was basically them rehearsing, and I kind of like recorded a little bit, so it is just like a bit of footage. Anyway, so I went back home. My friend came to see me, and she came with her baby, and this baby was born same day as me. It was the best thing ever. And if you watch my previous vlogs back in January, I told you guys about it. So this was the last night that I was spending at home, because the following morning I was meant to travel to Lusaka, and my mother threw me a surprise farewell party. It was so beautiful. They prayed over me, we ate, we danced. It was just amazing, and I'm really really grateful for my mother. God bless her always. Unfortunately, I lost all the footage. I literally have nothing, but this is the cake. Thank you for watching, and bye.